How to hard reset Vivo X100 Ultra. Step 1, in the very beginning, hold down the power button to fully disable the device. Step 2, after that push the power key and the volume up together for a short while. Step 3, in this fast boot mode, use volume up button to select an option and the power button to confirm.